Developing now, a motorcyclist is dead after a multi-vehicle crash earlier this evening. This happened around 5:30 near Choctaw Road in Reno. We are told a car and truck were also involved. Traffic on Choctaw was shut down in both directions. The cause of that crash still under investigation.